This is the Igreja y Convento Santa María de Gracia, Monumento Nacional, Santarém, Cidade do Mundo, City of the World. The Church of Gracia began to build in 1380. João Afonso Telo Meneses and his wife. Doce, quince, 600 años, tomada de Cuita de Pedro de Meneses, uno gobernador suita y do inferno. Capilla de Juan Evangelista. The chapel of St. John Evangelist with immortal remains of Portuguese navigator Pedro Alvarez Cabral, discoverer of Brazil, April 22, 1500. The chapel where his remains were transferred to 1521, acquired by Doña Isabel Castro, Alfonso de Albuquerque, the lineal descendant of the convent's founder. In 1503, Pedro Alvarez married to a future lady-in-waiting, Infanta Doña Maria, and moved to Santarém, where he owned land and houses, where he would die. Leonor Velha Fundadores de Monasterio, Sepultura, Carneiro de Familia. The tomb of Leonor de Meneses, daughter of Monasterio's founders, Maria de Selva. The design of the occoli upstairs, if you can see it, is the heart, color red. Sign of love. Very fantastic church. Huge one.